Hi, everyone. So God is saying to some people, yes, the one that you love is gone. The one you love is gone. But God is saying that there's someone else who's going to be coming into your life, someone in a better form who's going to be coming into your life, someone who is going to be forever present in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. That is why you could also see when Jesus now was leaving the world and he was saying that now he is leaving, but he won't leave them alone. He won't leave them alone as orphans. He is going to bring about the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is going to come to be the helper, to be the advocate. So you could see that Jesus was not willing to leave people alone. So God is also saying that some of you might have lost certain people in your lives, you might have lost certain things in your life, but God is saying that something else is going to come in a better form. Someone else is going to come in a better form. You are not going to be alone forever. In a short space of time, someone is going to be coming into your life. Someone is going to be coming to fill up that void that was left in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.